Oh, well, we'll get her next time.
Thank you. must be something here somewhere.
Is any symbol making a difference?
Intruder!
Stop! Police!
You get out from me!
I've got the gun!
This even help.
Just by looking at him.
Someone's up to no bloody good.
Huh?
Ah! And what evidence are you holding this man?
Why, on, Sergeant?
I believe at a minimum you need a body.
We can't find a thing, Inspector.
You botched another one, Sergeant.
I didn't know you had a twin sister, Mr. Frye.
Evie Frye, sir. It's a pleasure.
Usually I would reciprocate the sentiment, Miss Frye, but today I'm afraid nothing will bring me pleasure.
What's troubling you, sir?
I am used to people challenging my ideas. In fact, I live for it, the cut and thrust of spirited debate. Lately, however, attacks against my reputation have taken a darker turn. Threats of violence against my person and against my colleagues. I do not wish anyone to be hurt because of my research.
You helped me with steric syrup. I am in your debt.
We help each other, sir.
My brother and I will make sure that you can continue your work in peace.
What do you know of bones?
Only a few of their names learned from books.
Perhaps it would be simpler if I just explained the situation. A few days ago, a German colleague, Dr. Schwartz, sent me a telegram. He informed me he was on his way to London to deliver a very important fossil.
Easy for you, this.
We were counting on your pace.
Watch it, lady!
Just act naturally.
Right. So, how
which I mean my dear brother Frank, with whom I grew up, of course.
Please, let me go!
Oh, splendid! Wonderful to hear! I'll do my best not to call attention to how remiss he was in forgetting to warn me about the delicate situation which brings me here today.
Someone's up to no good.
That looks like a mess. I should stay clear of.
There's some sort of scuffle over there.
It's like finding a needle in a haystack, this is.
Wouldn't hurt to know what the bugger looks like.
Best not to hang around here.
She's up! Get after her!
Wouldn't hurt to know what the bugger looks like.
To leave me here?
Looks like Dr. Schwartz?
Never got on the train.
Don't make me do anything, you're...
I should deliver this to Mr. Darwin. Easy.
At last, my heart hasn't stopped pounding. You have it? Wonderful. But where is Dr. Schwartz?
I'm afraid he was intercepted, sir, in Germany. However, I have recovered the fossil.
Dear Lord, I should tell you, I was recently approached by men who sought to purchase all my research on the condition I work only for them. Obviously, I refused. Scientific knowledge cannot be bought. It belongs to everyone. Let these villains do their worst.